Another day, another story linking Manchester United with French international and nice central half Jean-Claire Todibo. Yesterday, we couple a report claiming the Red Devils are already making move to sign the youngster who would cost around £51.5 million. According to Football Insider, the Old Trafford outfit are in four positions to secure the signing of the Les Blues defender. The news source have mentioned that Tottenham Hotspur have increased their interest in luring the 23-year-old, but United are favourites to hire his service. It is stated that Manchester United are ready to accelerate the deal using the links of Jim Ratcliffe, nice owner, to sign Todibo in the January transfer window. In just 16 games in the Premier League thus far this term, Erik ten Hag's squad have already conceded 21 goals and have a goal difference of -3. The 20-time English champions are virtually out of the Champions League for this campaign, and if they do not improve the team in winter, then it is highly likely they will fail to earn a spot in Europe's Premier competition for the next season. In the absence of Martinez, United have suffered big time at the back, and with Varane out of favor, utilizing Shaw in the central defense is not the solution, as it was evident in the defeat against the Cherries yesterday. Todibo's stock in Europe is rising with consistent high-level performance, but would he be a hit in a toggle competition like the Premier League? We shall see.